shotgun syndrome. Okay, our number today, 855-660-4261. I will be doing a webinar this evening for the Natural Solutions Health Summit. It's naturalsolutionshealthsummit.com if you want to look up the website. And we have Breanne Hovey on the line. Breanne's going to tell us a little bit about it, Natural Solutions Health Summit. Greetings, Breanne. How are you doing?
Hi, Ben. Good. How are you doing?
What is up? Greetings, America, and welcome to The Bright Side, your nutritional program dedicated to the understanding of the vast world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. I'm your host, Pharmacist Ben, nutritional pharmacist from Boulder, Colorado, registered pharmacist number 12275. I specialize in using nutritional supplements where other healthcare practitioners use toxic pharmaceutical drugs and deadly medical procedures. If you suspect that there are natural nutritional roads to your vitality and health and well-being, and to addressing your health challenges, whatever they may be, but you don't know where to begin, you have come to the right place. As you listen to The Bright Side every day, you are more and more in control of your body. You are more and more knowledgeable, and you know you can overcome any health issue. That is why we are here every day on The Bright Side, helping clear up the sometimes confusing world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. Over the last 27 years of practicing pharmacy, I've seen drug-free recoveries from diabetes and hypertension, obesity, skin diseases like acne, psoriasis, eczema, rosacea, digestive ailments, autoimmune issues of all kinds. Recovery that by the standards of modern medicine can only be called a miracle. But what is in the world of the body, what is in the world of biology, standard operating procedure, because the human biological system is a healing system, it's a regenerating system, it is designed divinely to heal and renew itself on a moment-to-moment basis. And while some folks may call that healing, renewing, regenerating system a miracle, it is truly no miracle at all. It is simply the way the body works. If you have questions about health or nutrition or prescription drugs, we want to hear from you. We welcome your calls on The Bright Side. Our number is 855-660-4261. That's 855-660-4261. If you have questions about prescription drugs, you want to get off your meds and get on a good nutritional supplement program, we can help you do that. Of course, if you have questions about the longevity products or ingredients or something you may have heard on the news, skincare questions, we're glad to help. 855-660-4261 is our number for you guys who want to purchase any of the longevity products that you hear advertised on The Bright Side, or you hear us recommend on The Bright Side. You can call The Bright Side Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. That's 866-735-2470. You can also head over to my website, brightsideben.com, and you can click on the Buy Now link. You'll find all the longevity products up there, or you can also click on the Join the Team link if you want to start a longevity business for a one-time $10 fee. You can enjoy all of the tax benefits associated with having your own business. You can write off your sample products. You can write off your mileage, write off your home office. Of course, you can get your products at the wholesale price, too, and you just help spread the word about the power and the importance of a good nutritional supplement program and make some money while you're doing it. Click on the Join the Team link at brightsideben.com, or you can call the Bright Side Ben phone team at 866-735-2470, and they can tell you all about it.
I'll tell you what.
And I also want to encourage you to check out my blog, pharmacistben.com, which we update regularly with news stories, as well as blog posts. Thank you to my webmaster, Robert Lundgren. Appreciate your work, Robert, very much. All right, if you're in the Austin area, I also want to remind you that we're doing a talk at Harlan's Brave New Books for Harlan. If you're in the Austin area, I know we got a lot of listeners in Austin. I'd love to see you guys come by and say hi. That'll be this Thursday, the 23rd of January, and I'm pretty sure it's at 7 p.m., but I'll get you more info on that tomorrow. Brave New Books in Austin, Texas this Thursday. Hope to see you out there. Okay, we are talking about the most abundant amino acid in the body, a super important supplemental amino acid, one of my favorite supplements. It has a little bit of a dark side, and there's some folks who are saying that you might not want to supplement with glutamine. I don't buy into that. We'll talk about that here in a little bit. Glutamine. The supplement, this amino acid, the most abundant amino acid in the body, glutamine, really, really important as a fuel source. Cells can derive energy from glutamine like they do from glucose, as we said on our last program. That makes glutamine really helpful for sugar cravings. You can actually get energy. Cells can get energy from glutamine as they can from glucose, but glutamine doesn't really affect insulin as much as glucose. It might affect it a little bit, but certainly not as much as glucose does. That means glutamine is great for diabetics. If you're trying to wean yourself off of bread or pasta or sweets, if you just have that kind of hypoglycemia, low blood sugar kind of feeling in the middle of the day, glutamine can help. Glutamine is the primary source of fuel for all rapidly dividing cells. That means cells of the immune system, that means cells of the skin, and it means cells of the digestive tract. Glutamine is awesome for all digestive tract issues. Even folks who don't believe in supplementing with glutamine have to concede that if you're dealing with leaky gut syndrome or any kind of breakdown in the digestive lining, digestive tract, glutamine can be one of your best supplemental friends. And to think of the digestive tract as a long tube similar to a garden hose, the intestinal cells would make up what would be the lining of the garden hose. Outside the garden hose would be your blood and the contents of the garden hose, which in the case of our digestive tract garden hose, would be the food. So you got food going down the garden hose, going down the digestive tract, we're calling it a garden hose, and that food is separated from the outside part of the digestive tract, the outside part of the garden hose, only by digestive lining cells. Outside the digestive tract, or digestive tract slash garden hose, you get the blood. And the only barrier between the food we eat and the blood are these enterocytes, these intestinal cells. That makes these intestinal cells really, really, really important. Remember, the blood is the sacred space. Nothing gets into the blood unless it's been processed and purified and cleared as not being an enemy. And the bouncers, the guards, the guardians of the blood are the intestinal cells, the enterocytes. They form a wall, they form a barrier between food that we eat and the blood. The blood is the holy of holies. The blood is the sacred space of the body, and nothing, absolutely nothing, is supposed to get into the blood unless it's been fully processed. When our enterocytes, when our intestinal cells, which are running on glutamine, you say that again, these things are important, and they're running on glutamine. When the intestinal enterocytes, intestinal cells are healthy, we eat our food, enzymes and acids and various digestive chemicals act on our hamburgers and our steaks and our pasta and our peanut butter and jelly sandwich, whatever we're eating. When the foods get broken down into their component parts, amino acids, vitamins, minerals, glucose, triglycerides, fats, and then and only then, only after the foods that we eat have been broken down into their constituent parts, into their smallest parts, then and only then intestinal cells, enterocytes will suck those nutrients up, and then they will get released into the blood very carefully and in a very regulated fashion. However, when these intestinal cells, when these enterocytes that line our garden hose, that line our intestinal tract or digestive tract garden hose, when these enterocytes become weakened, big problems follow. I would probably tell you that almost all degenerative diseases, cancer, arthritis, diabetes, Parkinson's disease, autoimmune disease, especially autoimmune diseases, all of these things involve on some level messed up enterocytes. Messed up intestinal cells. This is where gluten acts, by the way. Gluten acts to muck up these intestinal cells. In fact, not just gluten, but a lot of plant material. This is a major weapon, a major defensive mechanism for plants. They manufacture chemicals that disrupt or disturb enterocytes. These chemicals are called lectins. We talked about them. And gluten is just one, but it's a classic example of a plant defensive molecule, chemical warfare made by plants that disturb enterocytes, that disturb intestinal cells, that disturb the lining of our garden hose. These garden hose enterocytes, which are acting like bouncers, regulate what is getting into the blood. Only nutrients that have been fully processed are going to gain entrance into the bloodstream. When enterocytes break down, they begin to lose energy, they get weakened, incompletely digested food particles, for the most part, peptides can sneak into the bloodstream. Peptides are little pieces of protein. When we eat a protein-containing food, and all foods contain a little bit of protein, that protein has to get broken down into amino acids, the little tiniest building blocks. Sometimes, before the proteins get completely broken down into amino acids, when there's still maybe 4 or 5 or 6 or 3 amino acids long, they're called peptides, they can sneak into the blood when the enterocytes are weakened. Hang tight, I'll tell you what I mean when we come back from the break. I am Pharmacist Ben. You're listening to The Bright Side on the Genesis Communication Network. Our number is 855-660-4261. Got a couple lines open for you. We'll be back right after this. Don't go away.
Many Americans suffer from digestive problems, often totally unaware they're not absorbing essential nutrients from foods and supplements. Dr. Peter Glidden is aware of the importance of healing a damaged digestive system.
Now, the product that I'm going to talk about today, Mackey Plus, and it is a combination of a superfruit, the mackey berry, and aloe vera juice. Now, aloe vera is a very interesting nutritional supplement to talk about because aloe vera, you know, it's the stuff that you put on your skin if you get a burn, and man, it really knocks down the pain, the inflammation of the burn, and facilitates healing. Well, guess what? It does the same thing internally that it does externally to burns.
To soothe and heal your digestive system, order Mackey Plus today by calling 855-347-3696. That's 855-347-3696, or on the web at fireyourmdnow.com. That's fireyourmdnow.com.
Quantitative easing, unemployment at depression levels, Europe financial system falling apart, China getting out of U.S. treasuries. At the end of 2008, the time of TARP, the national debt was at $11 trillion, gold trading around $850 per ounce. Close to 2012, the national debt exceeded $16.4 trillion, gold doubled to $1,600 per ounce. The $20 trillion threshold for the national debt is inevitable. Politicians in Washington have a ferocious appetite for spending and stimulus. What's worse, a printing press to finance. 100 years ago, we had a gold standard to limit this madness, but now you have to adopt your own gold standard. Don't be fooled with paper promises. Get Midas Resources 10 Reasons to Buy Gold free by calling 800-686-2237. Understanding the gold and silver market may be the only insurance you could have to avoiding the next economic crisis. Call 1-800-686-2237 and order your free copy. Again, that's 800-686-2237.
We all know that Berkey water purification systems are the most trusted name in water filtration. As an authorized Berkey dealer for over 6 years and serving thousands of satisfied customers, the Berkey guy offers amazing specials for Berkey water filtration systems. The Berkey light systems include a set of self-sterilizing and recleanable black purification elements that purify water by removing chlorine, pathogenic bacteria, cysts, and parasites to non-detectable levels and remove harmful chemicals such as herbicides and pesticides. Order the Berkey light system today, complete with two black Berkey elements for only $231, and the Berkey guy will ship your order free of charge. With the purchase of a Berkey light, the Berkey guy is also offering a set of fluoride and arsenic filters for only $39.99. That's over 30% off the retail price. Call the Berkey guy at 1-877-886-3653. That's 1-877-886-3653. Or order online at GoBerkey.com. That's GoBerkey. Today.
It's time for a home security quiz. What effective home security device is smaller than a coffee cup, fakes out burglars into thinking someone is home at your house while you're away, plugs into any wall outlet, is recommended by many police departments, and sells for less than $30? Yes, it's fake TV. This year, about one in every 50 U.S. homes will have a break-in, with burglars usually picking the easy target, a dark house that looks like no one is home. Fake TV is a small electronic security device that makes it look like someone is home watching TV by simulating the light from a real TV. Fake TV could be the difference between coming home to a secure house or one that's been ransacked. To get your fake TV for only $29.95 with free shipping, go to faketv.com or call 1-877-5-FAKE-TV. That's 877-532-5388 or go to faketv.com. Fake TV, the burglar.
We are America's largest independently owned communications network, GCN.
What was your question? What do you want to say?
Well, a lot of people, there's two kinds of scripts,
and then there's Gorilla.
Supernatural Silver is what I'm thinking.
All right, we are back on the Bright Side. I'm Pharmacist Ben. Thanks for joining us. We're here Monday through Friday.
Well, itemized.
8 to 9 Pacific and 10 to 11 Central Time, 24/7 on our archive page at brightsideben.com. You'll find a shopping cart up there and a Join the Team link that you can click on if you want to start a longevity business, make some money selling longevity products. Join me in my mission to help educate the world about the power and the importance of a good nutritional supplement program. Get your products at the wholesale price. Enjoy all the tax benefits associated with having your own business. You can find out all about it at brightsideben.com. Click on the Join the Team link, or you can call the Brightside Ben phone team at 866-